So the point of the bed is to make the bear not fall off because it has a little mattress. And we use the Kanban for here to, that's going to be for the bear's feet. And then this is just to make it a little higher. And then the toothpicks are supposed to be supporting the index card, and this is the pillow. And our challenge was that the fairy came from a movie and then they cut the mattress in half.
Ready?